Manny Pangilinan says Metro Pac may boost its stake in Meralco, but San Miguel shouldn't get all excited just yet. The story and more in tonight's Corp Wrap.
Businessman Manuel Pangilinan says Metro Pacific may boost its stake, but by less than 3%, so it doesn't trigger a tender offer to buy the whole company. That suggests it won't buy the 33% stake San Miguel wants to sell for $3.5 billion. Metro Pac already owns 48.3% and would be required by law to offer to buy the whole company if it boosts this to 51%.
You may consider participating in a modest way, not to the point where it might trigger a general offer obligation.
Pangilinan says his group needs to also consider the price. San Miguel wants to sell the stake to raise funds for its infrastructure and energy investments. It would be selling at about 4 times the 90 peso price it paid for most of its stake.